more days. 4:30, they lock it down. You won't be able to get your car out of there after 4:30. So if you park underground in the parkade, you probably want to move it before this match starts. Put your hand up if you park that dog out for the hand up. This is it. There we have it. So if you park underground parkade, I would move your car now. Thank you. gentlemen, welcome to the 2017 bronze match. Good play, girls. And now we're starting the lineup from Isfeld Ice. Starting outside here, number 2, Sophie Babol. Starting 7, number 3, Sarah McKillivan. Starting middle, Rebecca Green, number 5. Outside here, number 6, Aaron Butler. Right side, number 8, Kelsey Keating. And middle, number 12, Michelle Bell. And your amazing libero, number 13, Serene Payne. And here's the starting angels. Number 5, middle, Nicole Cormack. Center, number 7, Mary Kuhlman. Middle and power, number 9, Ashley Valesco. In your power position, number 10, Jessica Goodrich. Power on the right side, number 12, Jacqueline Miller. Right side center, Giselle Goodger. Number 16, an amazing starting libero, number 3, Caitlin Chan. My bad. Your coach did that. Captains to the net. Just the captain. Psych. Now the rest of the team. Shake hands. And the most important introduction, your number R2, Lawrence V. Number 1 rep, Gary McWilliams. Ladies and gentlemen, on the line, Daryl and his other brother, Daryl.
Violation. Ice.
7, Sophie Boss.
Come on!
tackle number 12 back in the game. Thank you. number 3 Kingman back into the game to serve.
Number 7 back in the game.
ladies and gentlemen, we've got a time out for us. Isfeld go down to 3-16.
That was number 10 of the big kill.
LFA taking the lead at 8-7. So we're number 7 in the game to serve. Pretty quick. trying to get up again. And officially, you may not know here in New Orleans, who loves volleyball logs along the beach. Loves to do the sunsets, loves the photography, and he loves chocolate.
Yeah! Thank you.
seed back in the game. Again, number two, double score.
Thank you.
first set on the roll. This is probably my last call. If you park underground in the parking, we need to move it ASAP, or you're going to be locked in overnight. That boy, open the car. There you go. You don't want to be the first one to stand up and walk out, because then they know it.
Next is the gold medal round, 2017 AAA.